Throughout my life, the Ten Rings gave our family power.
梁朝伟、杨紫琼影帝影后，时隔28年再度携手。
You are a product of all who came before you. The legacy of your family.
漫威第一部华人英雄电影才上映就交出亮眼成绩，全球票房飙破35亿台币。不过，全球漫威迷抢着在戏院朝圣，唯独中国影迷只能望片兴叹。 因为到目前为止，竟然还没敲定上映时间，连会不会上映也是未知数。问题恐怕出在他身上。上季男主角刘思慕阳刚外形好讨喜，但他其实在加拿大长大，是加拿大人。拿外国护照，以中国广电局的角度来说，就是外国人，恐怕算不上华人英雄。
For whatever reason, Asian characters in cinema in the past have not captured the varieties of personalities that I know in my everyday life. That's what we wanted to try to capture in this movie.
2018年电影《黑豹》大获好评后，漫威超级英雄选角走向多元化，这一次找来亚裔演员挑大梁，配角清一色全是亚裔面孔，希望抢进华人市场。 没想到时机不巧，意外碰上中国整顿演艺圈对外国籍艺人很感冒。想看华人当英雄的中国网友们，恐怕还得再等等。三立新闻黄宇轩报道。